Hello student, in this question we are going to talk about chemical potential and electrochemical potential. Now we have to look at the relation between chemical potential and electrochemical potential.